A driver crashed right into a massage parlor in Lemon Grove. Look at this. It happened just before 9:30 last night on Federal Boulevard. You can see the car went right through the front entrance of the business, causing major damage. Thankfully, though, no one was hurt.